There's Jeff Smith, fishery technician from the McGowan Fish Hatchery, stocking Cunard Pond on Williams Lake, ready for fishing season. Letting the fish go. They just stocked the other side of Williams Lake, and the McGowan Fishery put 350 2- and 3-year-old speckled trout into the lake. Sports fishing at its best.